I don't know what happened. we were on Saturday Night Live. I moved to Portland, and at the grocery store there was a record. They actually sold records at the grocery store, and I remember going to my grocery store in Portland and seeing that this was like the number one record. It blew my mind, you know.